What I'm going to do today is start with some befores and afters. I've been involved in a number of tours where I was able to go back through and share with different communities the system we have on conscious language and imagination activation and sacred body language translation and bio-optic holography and a number of other technologies I bring, along with our conscious nutrition and raw foods. And many of the groups already were doing beautiful superfoods, raw superfoods, so they were already on the page of moving upscale and owning their life and that kind of stuff. So as I was sharing with each trip as I went forward, and we did approximately 8,000 miles each trip and stopped at 19 venues in 26 days for the first one and even more for the second. I had the opportunity to retake pictures of people's eyes, and many of them, first they did a bio-optic holography 1 hour remote DVD with me, and from that they received information on consciousness and nutrition and how they work together as it related to what I translated in their iris, sclera, and pupil, what I call bio-optic holography. And in the process, many of them jumped in and started doing a training we have called Mastery MOF, Mastery and Mastery of Facilitation 201 and 301. And in that process, it's a 5-day course. It's full on about embodying conscious language and learning how to coach ourselves through anything, loving, touching, breathing, staying, feeling, and finding out how to reverse any pattern into our victorious health, like fear is faith returning, anger is forgiveness and loving action, and authorship and authority returning. There's a whole bunch of just owning our life and upgrading our world personally, specifically real time. So I was able to take photos at the beginning, take photos in the intermediate, which I'm not going to show you here just for time. And then we also did a 7-day body electronics. 44 people, 44 of us came together for a body electronics up in Seattle. And these are people who have already done mastery and master facilitation. They've already done a bio-optic holography session. They're on a very specific set of nutrition, enzymes, minerals as it relates to consciousness. And they're choosing and they're connecting and they're coaching themselves. They're facilitating. The word facilitation means to make easy. And they're owning and really reclaiming and remembering and re-embodying their I am that I am. And so for me, to be able to show my world what is available, what's possible in just a few days from, as an example, from 6/27/08 to 8/8/08. I'll show you. This is before. And again, the density of the fiber, the size of the pupil, the amount of fibers in the eye, where they are relative to the sclera, how much the sclera is pulled over, are things that you can study in some of my other materials, and especially on my DVDs, etc. That information is available. My purpose here, in a short enough time frame for our VO population, is to be able to share with you the before and after. So this is left eye, 6/27/08, after doing all these things I just mentioned, and this is after. And there's a tremendous amount of light returning in this person's eye. This is before, and this is after. And again, the size of the pupil, their ability to respond is returned. The density of the fiber, I'll go back one because that's what I require doing. This is before, already moving upscale here. They already had light everywhere in their body. And then this is, again, just a little over a month after. And that's their left eye. I'll do their right eye. This is before. And this is after. I'll take you back one. This is before. And this is after. And look how the just the orange, which is confusion basically, is leaving the eye. The density and straightness of the fiber, I'll go back one more time, before and then after. And this is celebration time. This is, I mean, truly, your heart knows, my heart does too. This is before and afters. Again, from 4/4/08 to 8/8/08, this is before. And the same thing is true. You'll see, and you get to study some of my other material to really know some of what this stuff means. But just this is just to let you know what a few months, this is more like 4 months. This is before, this is when I first met this person, and this is after. And look at the density and straightness of the fiber. Instead of the, I'll go back one, instead of the hyper nature, the hyper wavy fiber, got to have to must need to should, there, and the size of the pupil, like overwhelmed by the world, then taking on the world. Now, this is after. Look at the density of the fiber, the straightening of the fiber, the straightening of their integrity, their ability to receive and directly express, receive from the world out these others, and directly take into their world. This is before, Check this area up here. That's stress from the environment, masculine side. And it's right on top of them, by the way. After. Look up here and look at the density of the fiber. Again, this is miraculous. Those that know iridology will know this is a big deal. This is before again. And this is after. And some are subtle. Any change in the eye is amazing. If you look at this one, this is before. This is after, size of the pupil, straightening of the fiber, lightening of the fiber, more fiber coming in. I'll take you back one. This is before. This is after. That's left eye. This is right eye. This is before. This is after. You can start to see the sclera pulling off, fiber straightening out. I'll go back one. Check this area right there. That's before. That's after. You start to see things are starting to fill in. Next eye, this is 62708. This is before. This is after. This is phenomenal for me. Truly beautiful. I mean, I choose to have words. That's why I'm just showing it to you, because that's the quickest way. This is before. Excuse me. This is after. Take you back again. This is before. 62708, basically a month and a week after. This is before. This is after. Look at all the light fibers. I'll take you back one. Before. After. These are befores and afters, 7208 to 8808. This is before. And this is after. I'm going to take you back on this. And this is phenomenal. I mean, I've been doing this for years, and I've seen it. And yet to be able to show you so quickly from 7208 to 8808, look at the glorious density of the fiber. That's light. That's ability for light to flow through the body and into the body from within stomach. Assimilation, central nervous system, radiate out through the body. This is where they started, 7208, already making changes. And then after body electronics, after. This is before. This is after. I mean, I'll go back one. Look at the elliptical nature of the eye here, feeling overwhelmed, taking on a lot of stuff codependently from the environment in the past. I affirm. We come together seeing perfection, voting victory, moving upscale, being aware of our words, speaking only what we choose, making new choices, loving what we feel, transforming what we feel into our heart's desire. This is after. They're coming in, and this is real. I mean, if we're changing our eyes, we're changing our whole structure of our being. Not pretending to. We are doing it. This is befores, 7208 to 8808. This is before. Check the size of these belief systems. Just check the size. This is before. This is after. Look what's going on here. Look at what is happening. Dark is more like fear. I'll go back one. You see this is fear believed in. That's all there is to it. And, you know, of course they're doing great and still battling some fear, like, fear here, confidence there, fear here, confidence. And where it is, I mean, I can get specific, and this is just overall. So this is before. This is after. Look at how much light. Look at the integrity in their body. Look at what they've done to fear. They basically touched it and transformed it and regained their I am, that I am. I am confident. I am clear. I am courageous. I am. I remember. I express my genius. I reclaim my authority. I reclaim my love. I reclaim my courage to love, that kind of stuff. This is before. Again, watch these little pockets here. This is after. Look what's happening. Light returning everywhere. She's going to take it back one. This is before. And this is after. This person went 4-12-08 to 7-14. What they did is a biooptic holography session, a one-day course, and another biooptic holography session with all the nutrition and consciousness and listening to the material, watching the DVDs. This is before. This person cried as a child almost every day. They didn't like their world or how insensitive it was. This is feeling overwhelmed in the past. This is after. This is without body electronics and without mastery and master facilitation. Only was with a lot. Oh, this person was already ultra conscious. This is before. And this is after. I'll take you back on that one. Before. 7-14 or 7-12-08 to after, a couple months later. This is 2-11-08 to 8-8-08. This is before. Just check the density of the fiber and the size of the pupil. That's after. Check what's happening. They're just filling in. I'll take you back one. This is before. This is after. Look at the glorious light returning and integrity. This is before. And again, check the level of integrity, size of the pupil. Before, after. And they're filling in. Their real being is coming forward. This is a 2-11-08 to 8-8-08. This is before. Then following body electronics in August. This is after. Look at the size of the pupil and look at all the light. I'll take you back one. This is before. See how the sclera is pulling up over right to there. Look how wavy the fibers are, size of the pupil. This is after. Light, light, light returning, sclera pulling off, pupil coming in, beautiful. Before, after. And this is individuals coming into their own body, coming into their own integrity, who are already beautiful, coming into their power and understanding of I am that I am, is the way I say it. This is before 2-11-08. This person was already moving upscale, making progress, making choice, had already done mastery. And then they started doing biooptic holography, stuck with the program, came and did body electronics. This is before. This is after. And you can just see the amount of integrity, the size of the pupil. I'll take you back one. This is before. And this is after. Before, right eye. And after. Look at the light coming in here. Look at the integrity. This is, they thought it was a brown eye. This is actually, as you can see, it's a blue eye. This is another before, 2-14-08. This is before already moving spokes in the eye from a brown eye to a blue eye. And this is after. Before, this is a little bit different time frame. I just picked different eyes because a lot of people get a series of photos, and this person did. This is before. This is after. Apologize for that ring. This is before. And when the sclera pulls over, that's again just taking on the world. It's 4-5-0-8. This is 8-0-8. This is after. Look at how the sclera is pulling off. They're having healthy boundaries. This is before. And this is after. This right eye before. And after. This is 4-19, before, after. You can see just the straighter, denser fiber, smaller pupil are starting to receive before and after. And this is all available in a very short period of time. Supposedly, many circles say it's impossible to change your eyes. This is before. This is after. Before. After. I'll take you back one just so you can see it. There's a lot going on here. Before. After. Look at the amount of light coming in now everywhere. And that it'll continue on until we do the real deal. So I invite each of you to find MasterySystems.com. Go online and find our schedule. Come and do mastery facilitation. find where we are and come and get a photo of your eye, get a biooptichography personal session with me or one of my people. And then once you've done mastery and master facilitation, previous to that, start studying the DVD sets, get together with a group, and start raising, bringing your whole community up, your family, your company, whatever it may be, your relationships. And then once you have studied the DVDs and come and done mastery and master facilitation, jump into our next body electronics course. And you know, your heart knows. Your heart knows how much light you have to bring through and to be a blessing to yourself and to be a blessing to your family and to restore the victory of your own I am that I am. And I vote your victory now and continuously.